and welcome back to Literature Loons, where we are passionate for poetry. I'd like to thank Emily Dickinson for joining us this evening. Here's Emily Dickinson. Our next guest this evening is the acclaimed author and poet, William Carlos Williams!
Hello.
Wow, thank you for coming this evening.
Thank you for having me. Hello, Ms. Dickinson. It's nice to finally meet you.
I'm nobody. Who are you?
Amazing. How are you liking your notoriety?
I really just...
Celebrity is the chastisement of merit and the punishment of talent.
Well, I'm just really glad people like my poems, that's all.
You know, that's so true. So true. So, tell me more about yourself there, William.
Well, my parents were immigrants. They came to this country. They moved to, New Jersey, where they had me in 1883, lived in New Jersey, go Devils. Patterson, all my life. I went to the University of Pennsylvania, where I studied medicine, become a pediatrician.
Wow.
Yeah, but really, writing has always been my true passion.
Yeah, that is amazing. That is amazing.
Thank you.
A wounded deer leaps the highest.
Isn't she great?
Thank you, Emily. Alrighty, so what other works are you proud of?
Well, I've written a whole lot of poems, and some of them include A Red Wheelbarrow.
That one's my favorite.
Good one. The Great Figure. And I think my favorite poem is a little one called This Is Just to Say.
My. How would you go about describing your literary style?
Well, I'm just an average guy. I'm really inspired by ordinary people and situations, and I like to take them in my poems and make them really extraordinary.
Aww.
Very beautiful. So, Miss Dickinson, what did you think of William Carlos Williams this evening?
Thanks, but nothing sometimes says the most.
Well, thank you. It's good to see you got out of your house.
Well, thank you for joining us tonight on Literary Loons, where we are passionate for poetry. Good night.